Ski House Stratton fans, take a look at Stratton. The temperatures have dropped way down into the low teens, so the guns are out and they're redressing up the mountain. And you know about Stratton Magic, how they just wave their wand and boy, they just bring this mountain back 100%. So let's get to the really important numbers. Okay, we still got 40 slopes open and the temps are 12 degrees at the summit. That's a good thing. 16 about halfway down and 20 at the base lodge. So we're going to be able to make snow here all day long. They're going to be able to groom it again. So wherever it's hard, they're going to soften it up. They're going to put that granular out for us and just make for some real comfortable skiing. But again, you still have hazards, so be careful. I've got the mantras out, as you can see, and Ryan at Ski House, along with Pork Chop, have really set me up. Keith Bowen from Lang, he set me up on a pair of RS-130s rather than my RXs, and we're going to see how that boot works this year. And we're really, really stoked. I mean, the skiing is just outstanding. Yesterday we had a little warm weather, and we got a little warm weather coming in tomorrow, but Stratton's pulling all the stops today to throw a lot of snow down because it's only going to be one day, and that's a little bit of time on Wednesday. So do me a favor, stop by Ski House, say hello to the guys and the gals, and talk skiing, find out what's new, find out what you don't have, pick up something, you know, just definitely before Christmas, and get out. There is nobody here at the mountain. So, you know, what can I say? Stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to this winter wonderland, Stratton.